Hi, I'm Dr. Nandita Shah, founder of Sharan. You know, I always feel that people don't eat enough vegetables. When we talk about how much you ate, people say, do roti khaya, teen roti khaya. They talk about rice and roti, but they don't talk about the real food, which is vegetables. So I'm going to show you a salad, which is with a lot of raw vegetables and cabbage, which has just been blanched, so as to make something deliciously tasty in a short period of time that you can eat anytime and enjoy. So I have this cabbage and I've taken off leaves and I have a pot of boiling water. And I'm just going to put these leaves, remember everything is washed here. I'm going to put these leaves in this pot of boiling water to let them blanch. All you do is take off the leaf and put it in the water and leave it there so that it becomes soft. And this is just for a couple of minutes. Now while these leaves soften, I'm going to make the filling. And here I have grated carrots. Remember that we never peel any of the vegetables. We always use organic vegetables and we never peel because the maximum nutrition is just under the skin. If you peel, you're losing all the nutrition. And you can actually see that you're losing taste too. Try peeling a carrot and then grating it and eating it. And then grating it with the skin, you will find a world of difference in the taste. It tastes much better with the skin on. So I have equal quantity of carrots and beetroot. And remember, you can do whatever you like. Like for example, if you want radish, you can put that in. The whole idea is to make a delicious filling that can be stuffed into these cabbage rolls. I'm going to add coconut. You know, we at Sharan never use oil, but to get the flavor of oil in every salad, you can use the oil replacer, and here it's coconut. Coconut gives such a wonderful taste also. Oil has no taste at all, but coconut, fabulous. And then I'm adding some ginger chili paste. So this will have a little Indian flavor. And some onions, and remember you can omit these if you don't want them. And then I'm going to add a little salt to taste and pepper if you like. And remember to add ginger chili paste according to your taste. If you're crazy about garlic, you can add garlic in as well. And then coriander. I just love the flavor of coriander, so I like to put lots of it. Today I have just a bit, but you can put as much as you like. And then I'm putting a few drops of lemon juice so that it has the sweetness of the coconut and the pepper, which gives the bite, and then the lemon sour, and of course the carrots and beetroot are sweet as well, and then the ginger and chili paste, which give the pungent. So it actually tastes like a chaat even though it's just a salad. And now I'm going to take these leaves out of this boiling water. And you know, we've just blanched them, so they haven't really cooked, but they've just softened. And now we're going to roll these leaves with this filling so that it becomes a little roll that can be popped into your mouth. I'm going to use my hands for this. Put as much filling as you possibly can, because that's what makes the roll taste so good. And then fold in the ends and roll it up into a nice roll. There we are. And if you have big cabbage leaves, you can just cut them in half. So we'll make another roll.